So what exactly is the Black Dragon? Well, obviously it's a world boss. It is the latest update for the North American and European Archage client. I didn't think we were going to talk about this until a bit later in the month. I was under the impression we would be getting this on the 22nd, but to my surprise, we are getting the Black Dragon on the 15th, which might be the day you're seeing this video. When I made my first, you know, returning Archage video, Gamigo did reach out to me and we discussed a partnership. I didn't agree to this partnership because initially I thought Archage was still in the worst state ever, but upon returning to the game, I realized, oh wow, this is the best it's ever been. I kind of wish that, you know, more people knew about this because more people would return to Archage. Now, I feel like I always have to repeat myself, but I don't know the future of Archage. But at least for right now, when it comes to pay to win, they put in the perfect counter to it, Hiram gear. It truly allows those who can't afford to dual wield credit cards to just grind it out. These players now have a chance to smack up a win. But yeah guys, with that being said, this video is sponsored, so there is a link below. If you've yet to play Archage and maybe this video gets you interested, you can join by clicking that link below. And maybe you want to bring some friends to the game, you can share that link with them as well. If you guys currently play Archage, you are probably aware of the Red Dragon. For older players, the Red Dragon used to be a world boss. It used to spawn in the Ridgelands. Around the time that Red Dragon was a thing, that's pretty much when my Archage days were coming to an end. So I only ever got to contest the boss, never got any rare loot from it, but the PvP that happened with this boss went on for what seemed like hours. So, if you're unfamiliar with how world bosses work, at least world bosses like the Red Dragon, they can be contested by all different factions. So this means Pirates, Player Nation, West, East, so many damn things going on right now. But what eventually happened is Archage got rid of the Red Dragon, well, as a world boss, and they put it into an instance. So new players are aware of this and they're like, oh, Red Dragon. But they probably don't know that this used to be a world boss that you have to contest. I mean, maybe there were times where guilds had it on farm and they can just kill the thing without any type of competition. But back in my day, there were always fights over the dragon. Honestly, contesting world bosses is like my favorite thing in faction versus faction games. This is one of the biggest reasons why I love faction versus faction PvPvE. It's so fun, but not when you're low gear score and you're getting one shot by everybody, which if I do get in on this, I'm hoping that doesn't happen. So yeah, Red Dragon is in an instance. It allows everyone to pretty much get a chance at it, regardless of being a weakling, and you're guaranteed some type of reward, but they've cut out the risk that used to come with it. Now, Black Dragon will be replacing the Red Dragon. It's gonna be in the same area. I don't have too many details to work with, but from watching gameplay, as you guys can see in the video, looks like it spawns in the same exact area. It looks like the spawn times for this world boss will be Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. For North American servers, it will be 6:30 p.m. PDT. And for European servers, it's going to be 9:30 p.m. UTC. What's UTC? What's PDT? I'm sure you guys can Google a conversion, but for those of you that are lazy, I will list something in the description below. It looks like his attacks will be Terrifying Roar, which can CC, so it's going to lock you in place. And then the dragon also has a skill titled Dragon's Meteorite, which seems to be the one that kills you. I've already got members from Player Nation sending me messages and other factions about their plans for taking this dragon on, so I'm pretty sure this is going to be hours of PvP. I'm hoping I can get in on it, and if I can, I'll definitely show you guys the experience, although it might not be the most entertaining thing in the world because I do not know how the West on my server is going to do, but it should still be fun. I also hear that this dragon works more as a tank and spank instead of having some of those annoying mechanics that the Red Dragon had. I hope this is true. But yeah guys, we got a new world boss. Some people are wondering, does this mean that Hiram gear will be upgradable? Are we getting new tiers to certain armor? I don't see much else here. I was thinking that that would come with the Black Dragon patch, but I don't see anything about that right now. And honestly, because I just got back into the game and because a lot of people are returning to the game, I'm okay with them not having that tier 4 Hiram update yet, because a lot of us haven't even caught up to tier 3. I still have a lot of work to do. But yeah guys, with that being said, this is the Black Dragon. I hope to see some of you out there. I hope to kill some of you, and I'd like to hear about your experience. If you're watching this video at a later time, or maybe you just want to come back and tell me about it. But anyway guys, I will catch you all in the next one. See you soon, friends.